awaited T20 World Cup clash between arch rivals India and Pakistan is set to take place in New York today. It will be interesting to watch as to who will have an upper hand on a pitch which has gotten in a lot of eyeballs. Both teams have entered the contest with contrasting results. While Rohit Sharma's India started the campaign on a high note, decimating Ireland by 8 wickets, Babar Azam's Pakistan were humbled by host United States in the tournament opener. This leaves Pakistan with the virtual must-win situation against India.
Playing good cricket holds the key. No matter opposition, pitch, I think you know what to expect from the conditions. We have had lengthy chats with individuals about, you know, what the game plan can be for the batters and the bowlers as well. And try and control what is in your control, which is to give your best, which is to assess and play accordingly. Of course, it can go on either side of it, but as long as you think and make decisions based on what you see in front of you, you're giving yourself the best chance of having success.
At the moment, I am present in Mumbai's historic Shivaji Park, which gave a lot many national and international players to the Indian cricket arena. We have certain players who are awake at this early morning of Sunday, and we'll just speak to them about their excitements about this India-Pakistan match. Bhai sahab, aapse jaanna chahenge, aaj ek bar fir India-Pakistan match hone wala hai, aamne saamne dono teamein hongi. Kitne utsahit hain, kitna excitement hai?
Excited to bahut hai. Actually, dono desh excitement hota hai, kyunki saalon mein ek bar hota hai India-Pakistan ka match. तो हमसे उम्मीद है कि हमारा रोहित शर्मा और विराट कोहली पहले खेले हैं और अगर पहला बैटिंग आए तो एटलीस्ट 180 प्लस तो स्कोर करे. अच्छा। और बोलिंग में बुमराह और अर्शदीप के ऊपर पूरा गेम है. अच्छा। स्टार्टिंग में 3-4 विकेट गई तो इंडिया पक्का जीतने ही वाला है. वैसे तो
ज्यादा विराट कोहली का फैन है क्योंकि विराट कोहली एक ही है जो पाकिस्तान के सामने खेलता ही है, भले कोई खेले या ना खेले, पर विराट कोहली पे सबको उम्मीद है कि विराट कोहली खेलेगा और अच्छा स्कोर करेंगे और डिफेंडेबल कर सकते हैं बॉलर्स भी.
That's it from me for this bulletin. More news and updates on the other side. Stay tuned to Mirror Now.